Hello everyone, my name is Teriprasim and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we went and destroyed that alien relay and faced our first sectopod of this game. Now, it has been a little while since last time I recorded, so I don't exactly remember what I was going to do, other than that there was that blacksite vial coordinate mission I need to complete. I think I was trying to get the powered armor before that, but can I make anything else meanwhile? No new weapons, and not really too much need of most of these at the moment, especially if I want to save supplies for that powered armor. And I also need to save up for this second cell, so I can have two people training up here at the same time. Now, did my Psy operative get wounded there? No, he's completely okay, so no really need to hurry up to switch up him out of there just yet. Anyway, I think we're better just head out to scan alien alloys and Ellerium crystals, not now. Is there anything else that we could use? Not really. We're quite low on intel, and I think we're going to need that more than anything at the moment, so let's head back to HQ
for the Western US
and
precinct.
Spend time getting that intel. Yes, I know it's waiting up there. And we got some more supplies from clearing that room. Let's see how much did we get. Or can we actually upgrade this place? Or should we wait to see how much those armors going to cost to us? I think we better wait as we want those armors as soon as they are ready. So let's continue with the intel. And let's continue Plank's training. What's this time? Soles insanity. I kind of want to get Soles, but I also want to get insanity. Which one would be better for him? I'm not actually sure which I rather have. I think I'll go with more offensive type once again. So insanity then. And back to scanning, we should get that armor research done in day.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
There we go. And let's see. So we got the Warden armor and two new Proving Ground project, Freight Suit and Force Suit. Our new mastery of the alien Ellerium technology has led us to the ultimate in battle armor, the Warden armor. Ellerium powered armor provides unprecedented survivability and versatility in the battle against increasingly powerful alien enemies. For suit, by harnessing the power of Ellerium, it may be possible to create a new heavy power armor suit capable of generating a defensive force field not unlike those used on the alien craft. That sounds interesting. Freight suit. Having seen the aliens manipulating psionic fields for Having seen the aliens manipulating psionic fields for a For some reason I can't pronounce anything today, or that word. Variety of purposes. We theorized it may be possible to traverse through the physical confines of our world by developing a psionic field enmeshed in a specially designed light armor suit. So I guess it's some way faster suit? No idea, actually. Let's see what we find out about it later on. What should we research next? Let's see. Maybe go with... Archon autopsy. It has been quite a while since we last discovered a new melee weapon, so it sounds something good for our rangers to get upgrade on.
The product of an extensive fusion of both alien biological material and advanced mechanical support systems, the Archon is an unusually ornate design by alien standards. With an air of authority spurred by its distinctive appearance, I can only assume the aliens intended it to be something of a herald to the other forces.
And that should be ready in 5 days.
I find that the aliens were conducting questionable experiments involving human captives at the black site we raided with the help of local resistance operatives. What we did find was something more reprehensible than I could have possibly imagined. A facility solely dedicated to the rendering and refinement of human genetic material on an industrial scale. The aliens have crossed the boundaries of known science. Consequences be damned.
And we have a free engineer, so let's assign him here. And then get those armors built. Build items, armor, warden armor. 300 supplies. Luckily we didn't go and upgrade that shadow chamber because we couldn't afford to this without that.
This is our basic power armor frame, providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.
Quite sleek looking, actually. And let's check quickly our proving grounds. We can't make anything yet, but... And it needs... those armor suits need supplies too, so... Yeah, we better head out now without them. And since I said I was going to wait till armor is ready, we are heading out to that black site now. With our squad. Going to face Andromedon's, Codex's, Archon's, Sectapods, and Heavy Mechs.
Setting course for the Chilean control.
And basic Advent Troopers too. But we face them on every mission, so... Nothing to worry about, really. I'm not sure if I want to keep our heavies with our exosuits. But it would allow him to get that extra weapon. Anyway, I think I'll take a moment here to set up my squad, and then I'll be right back. And welcome back. As this is going to be Blacksite mission, I'm not going to kid around, and I'm bringing my most experienced guys on mission. That means I will be bringing Da Vinci as our sharpshooter. Kailun and Archimedes as our specialists, Kailun being healer and Archimedes as a combat hacker. Then bringing Kepler as our grenadier with acid grenade. And then I brought Psy-operative Max Planck again, since his most trained up Psy operative out of two I have. Also, of course, I'm bringing Chain Kelly with us. And what else to say? Oh, right, I was going to say that I'm not taking a exosuit on Kepler, because even though that extra rocket that he would bring would be useful, I much rather have him survive this mission. Anyway, let's just start.
Some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the black site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there.
Operation Flying Green. Investigate Advent Forge. I can't even speak today. Like always.
This is Avenger. The facility is in range. Move to investigate.
That's quite far away, actually. At least it feels like. So let's get on moving. Somewhat a nice starting position.
Moving to designated position.
Those rocks seem nice enough, cover. Nothing yet, which is both good and bad. Let's see if I can get... not Archimedes, but Da Vinci over here. Or maybe I want to keep him in cover over here. And everyone else just
Forte chiaro.
Let's get him as far as we can and can comfortably place them. Not going to okay. Drop down on unknown place. Because of that kind of possibility. Archimedes boat there, and one more left to move, Kailun. Kailun can actually stay a little bit behind, or I'll just move him next to Da Vinci.
Maintaining position.
And that was... sounded like Sectopod, but I think that was Heavy Mech, more likely. Kelly, jump down there. See if you can detect any more enemies. Is there some kind of a big drop over here? Anyway, move over there.
Moving
I think.
To position.
Should we move as far as we can, or rather take our first shots from here? I think we move a little bit closer, but not too much.
That's affirmative.
Next will be... I'm going to take that risk and move you over there. Next, Max Planck could shoot them apparently, but... or try dominate one of them. It's really small chances though, so not going to do that yet. Well, hopefully they won't discover us, because I don't want to get be next to a car that might explode later on. Then, getting Archimedes. I think I'll get him next to Kelly.
No need to ask twice.
And just Overwatch.
Hier entgeht nichts. Aware.
That should help us a little bit at least. There's that patrol moving. There's something going on over here, but I'm not sure what is actually going on, so trying to be careful here. Maybe a little bit too careful, but hopefully not.
I can handle that. We've been spotted.
And I made a mistake once again. Yeah, I think I need to use some blank to get Kelly out of there, or at least in proper cover, while everyone else it just continues as they are supposed to do. And can I get them without hitting apparently those crates contain some supplies, and I don't want them to destroy or get destroyed, I mean. Yeah, that's a good place. That should remove all the armor. Like that. And now you're flanking Da Vinci, but nothing to worry about. Da Vinci has that lightning hands, so it should be really easy to deal with that codex.
Avete visto?
And then we could get a 100% chance on that, but I kind of want to get Andromeda down. Actually, you had that serial. Let's use it. So we can shoot that codex first. Then try to get that trooper on other side of map, and then shoot on Andromeda. 99 should take out him completely. Even if doing minimum damage. Like that.
Niente male.
And maybe I'll loosen him up a little bit before. How's your shot chances here? Not very good. And you're not much better either. You need to give that. You're too far away from Kelly. So I need to move you forward a little bit. That should cover you from both sides, so now you can't see Kelly. Well, Kelly is in big trouble then. But if you can't even see. And if I move you here, you probably won't see that Andromeda yet. So, going to move you here. Help out with Kelly. Hail of bullets. Guarantee hit. I think guarantee hit on that Lancer is best choice for us at the moment. So hail of bullets. Wasn't good enough, but yeah, I'm going to move Kailun a little bit of closer. And then soften up this Andromeda so we can use Da Vinci to finish it off. Like that. And then we can leave him maybe on even on Overwatch.
Piaciuto.
Alright, we need to reload with him too, so can't really use rifle for that. How not good enough. But maybe we shoot it with Kepler. Good. And now we reload and then fire pistol shot. Da Vinci, we might even be able to take it out with just pistol shot. And that should get us one more chance to do something with Da Vinci. Like that, and even if Da Vinci can't see. Oh. Apparently it's only if it's done with the what's the word? It's done with the sniper rifle, it only activates that way. Well, let's give a inspire for Archimedes so he can hopefully finish off that Lancer. Yeah, what kind of combat protocol damage? Yeah, I rather take that guarantee hit with combat protocol rather than primal with presented shots. And good that promoted him.
Keep the pressure on!
And where are you running off to? What was that? I mean, what dropped here? I have no idea. Let's get the Kelly concealed.
Hiding out.
And then move her over. Over here first. You can't see anything yet, so move over there then. And let's get everyone else little bit closer.
If you say so.
Kepler, You go on over there.
Please don't worry, I'll
cover. And blank, go on that corner
okay,
there.
Under eggs.
And then we move Archimedes. Going to rush him on that full cover. And you can actually see. It's a 54% chance to hit that far away. Yeah, take that shot. Oh! You know what? That was amazing shot. But who can actually see that? None of you. I think it's Archimedes that can see that officer over there. So, just go on overwatch everyone. Or it could be Kelly, because I moved him or her a little bit closer. Yeah, it was Kelly. Now let's start up with Da Vinci again. Hopefully finishing off him. Oh well, you can defend every time. Well then, let's get Kailun closer.
I guess that'll be okay.
And you can't see him. How about Kepler if you move there? No. Maybe Blank can see him from here. Yes, finally. Soulfire. Yeah, finish it off. I rather take these guarantee hits than... Well... I wonder how do... Can we even get that corpse? I guess we can, but I don't envy him. Well, let's see. Let's get Kelly a little bit farther up. Ooh. Archon and Codex over there. Don't really want to risk it yet. But maybe we need to move her over here to keep eye on them. Let's risk it then. And cutscene time. But nothing too obvious was showing. Yeah, I think it's safe to move Kepler here. And Archimedes can move full cover there. You can't really see them from there, so just overwatch. There's that sectopod. Completely ignoring structures that were built by them. Kind of odd, if you think about it. If I move Kelly over here, she might be able to see something in here, but she's also quite in quite good place over there too, so nah, going to move him her. Yeah, you can still see some of them. Not all, but at least some. Now let's see if we can actually trigger them with Da Vinci. Or maybe not. I think I rather get the Da Vinci closer on this tower, so he can use his be a little more useful overall. Does blank has inspire? No, it you don't. So let's just stay on Overwatch with him and everyone else while Da Vinci gets catches up. Actually, Archimedes, you're going to reload. I should have reloaded with everyone else too. Stay on Overwatch. Oh dear. That's getting dangerously close. I can't move Kelly at all now. But I might be able to get that sector pod with Archimedes. With his Hayfire protocol. So let's drive that first.
Try not to break this one.
Not very good chances here. Should I risk it and try to take control of that sector pod? Well, like they say, you only live once. It worked! It worked! Oh. Me likey! That triggered that group, but I'm not actually worried about them now that I control that sector pod. Or I should be controlling it. Yeah, I like this. I like this very much. Let's get the people closer and towards that bridge. I'll be saving Kellyn for a little bit later.
If you say so.
But Kailun can move closer. And you can now see that Archon. Yeah, shoot at it. It's not much, but... And you missed. Oh well. That could have gone better. And you can't see anyone. I could give Inspire on Da Vinci, but I don't think that's good idea. But... Kepler could use it. I can then move him a little bit closer and maybe get that Archon shot up. And by staying here, you're going to be in full cover. Not very good chances, but... yeah. Take that chance anyway. Well, that was certainly a good one. Kelly will be staying in cover. Going to get her little bit closer though. And then on this corner here. Maybe I shouldn't have moved him or her. Two mechs and one trooper. Just don't die, Kelly. And I can't put her concealment again. I'm going to use that hack the sector bot as much as I can. Luckily, that codex didn't shoot on Kelly. Oh! Well, she's still alive at least, so... that's good. My own mistake completely. Should I use revival here? Yes, I think... yes, let's get Kelly up. We need her here. If nothing else, at least as a spotter for Da Vinci. And you can't see, so just move a little bit closer.
Okay, I'll go.
Now let's get Da Vinci's shots now. Or if you use... how long we have control of this? What skills you have? Would that work? Could you get both that codex and... no, I don't think you could. But lightning wield in any case would be useful here. Or we could send him inside to face those mechs. Can't decide what to do. So... and you can't see that Lancer for some reason. Just great. Let's get rid of that Archon at least.
Niente male.
And just reload now.
Non sono più a secco.
I need to move you. I'll have to risk it and move Kepler.
In movimento.
So much further than I really want to. Then reload. Now I really could use that inspire yet again.
Non sono più a secco.
You should be able to move safely in there.
Was ist da drüben?
And you can actually see that codex. Can you... You... No. Too small chance. I am not going to take that risk. But you can try to hit it. Not very good. Maybe I should have waited with that. Archimedes, I need you to move on a full cover. That tree is in
a... No problem, boss.
Oh, you would have so amazing chance there, but I need to reload.
Let's do this.
And now, what kind of chances? Only 50%. If I move this sector bot over here. You're going to flank them. And yeah, I think I want to get rid of that lancer. And worry about that codex later. And you can shoot twice. Yeah, let's continue pounding that lancer then. And it was a missed shot. Hundred percent chance. Yeah, why not? Yeah, that hurt.
Impressed yet?
Kind of. I'm always impressed on Kelly's handiwork. And let's get her on full cover.
What do you say?